We clearly have shut down, people well aware of this. The schools are shut down for the remainder of the school year. Learning continues at home, distance learning and the like. But we recognize there's been a learning loss because of this disruption. We're concerned about that learning loss even into the summer. And so we are considering the prospect of an even earlier school year into the fall, as early as late July, early August. And so we're beginning to socialize that. We have made no decisions definitively in that space, but I just want folks to know the concern around learning loss and the concern about waiting till later in the year into the fall for the new school year. As a parent myself, and having talked to many other parents and educators, even the kids, I think we might want to consider getting that school year moved up a little bit. And so that's one of the things that we want to begin to socialize in this indicator. We need to prepare for that. We need to start preparing for the physical changes in the schools and the environmental changes in the schools that are necessary in order to advance that conversation and make it more meaningful, accordingly, in the child care space itself.